Joan Baez is a remarkable woman, not only for her musical talents, but I think for her commitment as a human being to better the lives of people around the world.
It was the song that she said that I could use on my album before she used it on hers. Thanks, Chapin. She says, I've got this one song, I haven't decided what to do with it. I really don't know what to do with it. She plays Stones in the Road. So I write this little note that says, give it to me, and I stick it under her face. And she says, okay. And people don't usually do that nowadays.
No.
You know, it's usually a big copyright thing, and a this and a that, and a management, and a, she just gave me the song, so.
When we were young, we pledged allegiance. Every morning of our lives, the classroom rang with children's voices under teachers' watchful eyes.
I do think that there is a responsibility that goes along with being an artist to be able to speak out about things that I believe in as opposed to being silent.
We cleaned our plates with guilty minds. Stones on the road. Shone like diamonds in the dust. And then a voice called to us to make our way back home. When I was 10, my father held me on his shoulders above the crowd to see a train draped in mourning pass slowly through our town. His widow kneeled with all their children at the sacred burial ground, and the TV glowed that long hot summer with all the cities burning down. And the stones in the road, they flew out beneath our bicycle tires, worlds removed from all those fires as we raced each other home.
When I was writing Stones in the Road, I was writing it as a reminder to myself that we grew up in the 60s with certain role models, people like Robert Kennedy and Martin Luther King, who could inspire us. And even though they're gone, what they stood for should not be. And we should instill it in our children and remember it for ourselves.
And now we drink our coffee on the run. We climb that ladder rung by rung. We are the daughters and the sons, but here's the line that's missing. The starving children have been replaced by souls out on the street. We give a dollar when we pass and hope our eyes don't meet. We pencil in, we cancel out. We crave the corner sweet. We kiss your ass, we make you whole. We doctor the receipt. And the stones in the road, they fly out from beneath our wheels. Another day, another deal, before we get back home. Stones in the road, leave a mark whence they came. A thousand points of light or shame. Baby, I don't know.